one who watched Michael Jordan growing up, all the highlights he put on. What was it like to put him in the stands tonight and have him give you a standing ovation for some of your moves?
It's great. I mean, anytime you, this is the greatest basketball player to ever play the game. And, you know, and I grew up idolizing Michael Jordan, and to see him come here and support D-Wade, support me, and I mean, it's humbling. It's humbling that the greatest basketball player would take time out of his day to come watch us play. So, you know, I think I've been thinking about it lately, and what I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna change my number next year. I think no guy in the NBA should ever wear 23. I think you know, he can't get the NBA logo. Much respect to Jerry West. So I think you know, his number shouldn't be worn by any player in the NBA. So I'm thinking about just changing my number next year, just to show the tribute that what he did for this game. The pioneer, everybody, he laid down the stepping stones for everybody to come up through the ranks. And I'm going to change my number next year, because that's how much respect I got for a guy like that.
What number will you wear next year?
Probably 6, my Olympic number.
And what uniform will you be wearing next year?
We'll see.
Thanks a lot.